I'm glad y'all showed up. I'm Todd, Big T Tribble, and welcome to my farm, Family Heritage Farm, located right outside of beautiful Blackstone, Virginia. Here at Family Heritage Farms, we offer a pick-your-own produce that is 100% chemical-free and non-GMO. And this is my wife, Kendra.
Hi, y'all.
We are Family Heritage Farm. We offer a CSA, which is a community-supported agriculture.
When you purchase a CSA...
Sort of like a co-op, you buy into a membership. Whenever we prosper, you prosper. Each week, you get about 10 to 15 pounds of fresh produce.
On a weekly basis at a delivery location near you.
It could be tomatoes, greens, okra, corn. You know, gotta have your sweet corn. Watermelon, cantaloupes, we cover it all. We use no herbicides, no pesticides, no synthetic fertilizer, no chemical whatsoever. We also have grass-fed beef, pastured pork, chickens, turkeys, fresh eggs, fresh honey. I am a beekeeper. We have it all. We grow everything from asparagus to zucchini. And it's also the same produce that we sell to several restaurants and businesses.
We cover from Richmond to Amelia to Dinwiddie, all over the counties. So we're always nearby. When you join our CSA for $400 for the year, you'll receive fresh produce anywhere from 10 to 15 pounds a week delivered to a location near you. That breaks down to $7.69 a week. I don't know about you, but the last time I went to the grocery store, I couldn't buy three tomatoes for $7.69. Please come out and check out our farm. For our CSA members, we have special field days. For our pick-your-own seasons, all of our CSA members are invited out for the first day at no extra charge to them, and their families are included in that invitation as well. Come out and see us here at Family Heritage Farms.
I am a beekeeper.
And he does a bee beard for anyone interested in a demonstration.
Not every time they want to see it. I need a crowd, but I do bee beards.
None of our animals are fed antibiotics or
growth stimulants or penicillin or any of the nasty stuff.
None of that you find in the stores.
No. The only way you can get it is to find a local farmer such as us. And you need to support your local farmer. Without farmers, there would be no food. Come here, Annabelle.